who can bring the child in oneself with a creative workshop. Let's welcome our very own Mita Suraiya.
Thank you, thank you.
Business name Mita Kriti Arts and Event OPC Private Limited. Location Goregaon East. Years in business 10 years. Previous type of job, worked as a manager at Roshan TVS as an automobile dealership company for 2 years in Udaipur, Rajasthan. Personal information, spouse Mr. Rakesh Suraiya is working as a senior VP with Dvesha Bank. Children, two sons, Shlok and Shitij?
Shrest.
Animal, like to see them in the nature park. Activities of interest, socializing, cooking, driving and listening to music. City of resident, Mumbai since last 18 years. Her burning desire is to open an art cafe and a workshop by 2020. Someone no one knows about her is driving motorbikes from the age of 12 years. Her key to success, patience and perseverance. 8 minutes, all yours, Mitaji.
Thank you, Nitin. Thank you so much. Good morning, everyone. So who do you see on the screen? Who is she? Two people. It's a superwoman. Maybe a catwoman, batwoman, whatever it is. It's a superwoman. She is a superwoman. And to be a superwoman, you require multitasking, dedication, and support of other superwomen who are constantly inspiring you. We at Mita Kriti started our journey by teaching only one student. And as we enter our 10th year this year, we have conducted 6,000 workshops and attended 80,000 adults and kids across the country. This we do with our vision by making activities which are de-stressing and rejuvenating for young and adults, and to promote eco-friendly products and activities. And we also believe in recycle and reuse. Now, how do we do this? By conducting various workshops which are at corporate levels. So for corporates, we do their team bonding, team building, employee engagement activities, and also host their family days, wherein their families and kids and everybody comes and enjoys our activities. Second is we do it for malls, hotels and clubs. As you can see, we designed beautiful bottle lamps for Rotary Club for the Diwali meeting. Next is for housing societies. Now for housing societies, you have your festivals, you have your other gatherings wherein the crowd comes down. So we showcase our activities there. People, adults and kids enjoy the activities. And also during vacations, it is very difficult to occupy the kids because their schools are not there and they have nothing to do. So we curate and design beautiful summer camps for them so that they can utilize and learn something which they don't get to do in schools. Next is the schools and colleges. Now this year I would like to say St. Dominic Savio is a school where I am taking sculpting classes for last 6 years as a part of their curriculum. Also, we got an opportunity to do 2 days pottery and sculpting workshops for MIT Manipal. Birthdays and weddings. Here you can give your event, your birthday parties, your weddings a creative edge by having your activities there, and all your guests can come and indulge themselves in those workshops. The articles which they make, they can take those articles as a return gift also. Exhibitions and school fest. Now you can see here, there are young children also and adults also. So they come to our workshop, which is live in the exhibitions and school fest. You do indulge in these workshops and it's more fun for them. Like it's added advantage for them to when they visit these exhibitions and school fests. Experience for individuals, couples and groups. Now this is something which is only for people who want to celebrate their anniversaries and their birthdays. They want to invite or surprise their spouses or girlfriends, boyfriends. We can keep it a secret. Kiske saath aa rahe ho, wo bhi secret rakh sakte hain. So you come and you celebrate your special occasions in a special manner, in a creative manner. Now this is something which we never had imagined, but yeah, we are doing this now. We are making customized 100% eco-friendly Ganesha idols. Our sizes starts from 6 inches to 3 feet, and these idols are 100% environment friendly. That means after the resurgence, the clay and the water can be used for plantation. And if you are passionate enough, you can buy our my own Ganesha kit, which has all the materials to make a Ganesha idol, and you can make your own idol and worship it, which is very good. Now this is another success story of ours, which was given to me by BNI, which opened another vertical for our studio. Start today to save tomorrow, that is cleaning up your desk. We were given 100 kilos of waste paper by Axis Mutual Fund. Their Pan India offices send us these waste paper. And in the first row, you see the waste paper that was given to us. And then in the second row, you see products which were converted into desktop accessories out of this waste paper. And in the third row, these articles which we made for them, they kept it on their desk and they really changed the look of the desk. Which is a BNI success story. So how do you refer us? Like, you have to look out for keywords like employee engagement, CSR activities, team bonding activities for corporates, for birthday party fun activities for kids, sculpting and pottery sessions in schools, extracurricular activities, or a part of their curriculum. So this is what we can do in the schools. We make eco-friendly Ganesha, so whosoever is getting a plaster of Paris idol, you can ask him and motivate him to go green and to get an eco-friendly clay idol. Theme-based activities and workshops. So it is like you can we can curate and make anything out of to a DIY activity, that is a do-it-yourself activities. We can recycle waste paper and other materials. So we do that, and we can attend minimum 1% to 800 people at a time. And age group is from 3 years to 80 years. These are our client lists. We have like esteemed clients here. These are my gives and asks. The major ask is Renaissance Hotels and Children's Academy right now. And thank you everyone. As you could have seen, this is a masterpiece that is being made by our very own Mayank Marda. So you have to say anything, Mayank.
Well, thank you, Meeta. This was absolutely...
You can hold it.
Thank you. As you can see, she even allowed me to sign on it. And you know, it is actually therapeutic when she says that if you do the clay activity for around 10 minutes, trust me, it's going to relieve you of a lot of stress. And I could do this along with my children, and trust me, the amount they enjoyed, I definitely enjoyed more than that.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Any questions? I'm open for questions. Yeah.
Yeah,
my dream raffle is, as I said, Hotel Renaissance and Children's Academy.
Yes, ma'am. Please.
Surely, ma'am, will definitely want to do it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Also, I have two prizes which I am going to ask the questions to all of you all from my presentation. Name two clients, my school clients, for this.
Bupior and Saint. One is Bupior.
What Saint? Which Saint? And also, how many pictures of Mayank were there in the presentation?
Three.
I give it to him.
It's okay.
Yeah, bad referral would be any sculpting order or a painting order which you give to make one sculpture or one painting. I don't do that. I only make eco-friendly Ganeshas. I don't make one sculpture or one painting. Thank you to Power Team and my Team LT mentor at Meeta Kriti. We mold your imagination. Thank you so much.
Thank you.